Right now.
I have a few answers. The Aries signs are worried about that they don't have enough toilet paper, Mr. President.
Yeah.
Okay, and Taurus is only worried about where they need to quarantine now.
What do you think Taurus would be worried about the most in quarantine?
They're worried about food and money.
That's right. That is the best answer.
Okay, but the Cancer sign is only worried about their oxygen and where they're going to get their next, you know, money, and who's going to sit and pay attention to him is the Cancer.
Okay, what's Leo?
Leo just wants to, you know, F the next person or, you know, quarantine. I'm sorry about that. What's Virgo, they're kind of shy and quiet, so they won't really say nothing about anything because they're losers. And the Libras, well, I don't know much about the Libras, President, but the Libras...
I think that they would quarantine with their partner.
Even
if their partner got coronavirus, do you think that they would want to be with
them? No, the Libras just want to spread it and be spiteful.
What do you think the Scorpions want?
Scorpio want to do the same thing and spread it. They're horrible people. Them damn Scorpio. President, we need to quarantine all the Scorpios.
What is Sagittarius is going to do about the coronavirus?
Sagittarius will pay for the coronavirus as long as somebody's with them at the time of the corona. So we can put the Sagittarius all together. They might, you know, run their hands off because they're evil people just as well as Gemini are. But if we
Capricorn,
they're kind of nice. I don't know how to explain the Capricorn people, Mr. President. They seem like they could be nice people. Now the Aries, Mr. President.
No, Aquarius.
Where's Aquarius?
That is Aquarius, not Aries.
Oh, Aquarius, Mr. President. What I can say about the Aquarius is they're good people sometimes. Uh-huh. Pisces! They just want to be by themselves, sir, so we want to quarantine the two fishes by themselves, President.
They do like their own...
You ain't got to worry about the Pisces coming out because they're going to stay in their own... little area. They're fishbowl, Mr. President, because they smell like fish, so they don't want to be around other
people. And they'll poop and pee in their own fishbowl.
Okay, Mr. President, that's all I have to say for now. If you want to air that on national TV, well, then that's your own problem. Thank you for, you know, listening to me, Mr. President.
Thank you for answering this question and telling your opinion about what
they've been doing. Mr. President. Let's go.